Hello friends, welcome to Arshad's Stock Business News. And friends, today we are going to see the latest updates of Tech Mahindra quarterly results. So friends, Tech Mahindra posted good numbers in this quarter compared with the last financial year and compared with the previous sequential quarter also. If you observe here, like this good numbers posted by the company, as you've seen the numbers which are very good. If you observe here, like profit after tax, like 136, and here 104, and here this is on overall basis 95. So it's a very good number posted by the company, friends. So may we expect a positive move tomorrow on Tech Mahindra? And why? Because like it's at multi level zone. Like, that means multi-resistance zone just crossed, I think. If you observe here, just wait a minute, friends. I will show you the trend for the company. You will know how it will be. So the company posted very good numbers. So we will see a positive move in TechM. So you see, friends. So Tech Mahindra, this is Tech Mahindra, we call TechM. So friends, just wait a minute and just see this. So 2015 and see this. Just the share moved above to this level. So this is the level which is like 864. So this is 864. If you take 6 months of share line, so see here, from 860 line, 865, it moved like slightly it moved. So there is no much move taken from by the company above to this levels. So we may expect still a positive move from Tech Mahindra with hope of better results. Why? Because in telecom sector, it has a major share. That means in 5G areas, in that areas, friends. So like Subex partnered with TechM, that is also one positive news for Subex. Maybe tomorrow it will also rally. See here, like Subex Tech Mahindra, there is one news probably I seen a few days back. See here. November 2020, Tech Mahindra Subex partnered on blockchain based solutions for telecom operators. So we can expect a positive move on TechM and Subex also. So friends, this is my view and I hope you all enjoyed the news. Thank you friends. Thank you very much.